This is more than an illusion.
How does he do this?
This may get violent.
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man.
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real.
All aboard, Spider-Man! Try not to bleed all over my Mysterio.
I think I'm gonna try this one again.
Oh my god, that was horrible!
It's okay. It's all over now.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter. Yeah! All aboard, Spider-Man!
Look at that group, there he is.
You felt that one, didn't you?
Ha! On the bridge with the train.
Mysterio.
Damn. Almost had him. Let's try that again.
What you see may not be real, but you're paying me. Try not to bleed over my mysterious.
Ouch. Hoping that would work. Come on, this has to work. It has to.
Welcome to the Mysterium, Spider-Man!
Bingo.
Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man.
In 15 seconds, let's see, 3.5 minutes there. Let's... Okay.
Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody?
Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Here's upgrades. Just got this left for Miles.
Should be another Prowler stash around here.
I should make some spider stashes around the city.
You need a better angle to pull that unit up. Lasers?
Kinda cliche, Uncle A. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe.
Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
Just made it worse. Ouch.
There you are.
Unlocked two hero coins.
Yo, looks like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point. Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
Had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after.
Yeah, except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing the stash, kid.
Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. yeah. I can hear that panel. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. Must be more circuit boxes nearby that activate the rest of them. There's a box. Uncle Aaron must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out.
Start from the top at least.
Found another one. That's all of them. Should have access to the stash now.
Really bringing me back, kid. My very first stash.
Why in Queensbridge?
The Moon Turtle Arcade. Or at least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there when we were little. I used to run out of quarters fast. But Jay would always spot me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. One more time. I'm missing.
Me too, Uncle. I wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Enter at your own risk!
They all enemies.
Somebody help me! Ha!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here, you're finished.
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. What is it this time? You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Okay.
What just happened?
You want to survive? You'll have to go through me first.
I gotta find that fake Mysterio.
Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
Yeah. check better than the Amazing Spider-Man!
Okay, gotta take out the rest of them.
Figure it out, Glitch Mysterio.
I thought I was gonna die. You're out of danger now. Take it slow.
I need at least 30 hero tokens. Might as well redo this. Do the rest of these on the way down. Did not win the grand prize.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter.
Thank you.
this ladder from the Amazing Spider-Man!
Hell.
Catch me if you can.
Almost had that time.
What?
I know what to do there.
Find me! I dare you!
This restart checkpoint works. Yep, it does.
Welcome to the Mysterious Spider-Man! Tick-tock, Spider-Man!
Come on. Teleport.
Welcome to the Mysterium, Spider-Man! I may be an illusion, but your pain is real!
Anyone, you can't save yourself.
speed. I think I know a better way.
What you see may not be real, but you're paying me.
It's on.
Catch me if you can.
So close on that one.
Find me. I dare you.
Thank you.
poison gas is not an illusion. Tick tock, Spider-Man.
God, what is this stuff?
I can get out of this one. In just 1 minute.
That was a nightmare.
Well, the nightmare is over. You're safe now. Betsy called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quinn has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition.
Fine.
Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot.
Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help, you know?
Anyway, Quinn asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes.
So we're on Avengers. On the Avengers headquarters.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff?
And how did he get it on that spot? Of course, it's high-tech lasers again.
Why'd you stash the tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. But she was good. A pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash.
I wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that.
Hmm. Look at these tech crates all over the city.
Spider-Man? What is this? Help!
Oh.
Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding little kid?
Make Mysterio's getting on my nerves! I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day.
You can't save anyone if you can't save yourself.
Skepticism will save you.
What does that mean?
Okay, mystery person. Keep that in mind.
You've done well so far, but can you hit what you cannot see?
No way, home final swing suit. Sweet. Now we get some full details on what this suit looks like.
Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium?
It's probably a trophy for finding all the stash in New York.
Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium?